meaning of demand. Goods are demanded because they have the capacity to satisfy our wants. But every want of a consumer cannot be called a demand. Demand does not mean mere desire for a commodity. Want and demand are interchangeably used in our day-to-day lives. But in economics, all these terms have different meanings. Let's understand the three different terms. First, desire. Desire means a mere wish to have a commodity. For example, the desire of a poor person for a car with just Rs. 200 in his pocket. So desire is just a wish to possess something. Second is want. Want is that desire which is backed by the ability and willingness to satisfy it. Every desire cannot be a want, but a desire can become a want. If a person is in a position to satisfy it, for example, in the above example, if the poor person wins a lottery and now he has enough money to buy a car, then his desire for car will now be termed as want. Demand. Demand is an extension of want as it has more characteristics. Demand is always defined by reference to price. The demand for a commodity is always stated with reference to its price. With a change in price, quantity demanded may also change as more is demanded at lower price and less at higher price. Therefore, demand is meaningless without reference to price. Second, demand is always with respect to a period of time. Demand is always expressed with reference to time. Even at the same price, demand may change depending upon the time period under consideration. For example, demand for umbrella is more in rainy season as compared to other seasons. The time frame might be of an hour, a day, a month, or a year. To sum up, demand is the quantity of a commodity that a consumer is willing and able at each possible price. Demand is quantity of a commodity that a consumer is able to buy at each possible price during a given period of time. The definition of demand highlights four essential elements of demand. First, quantity of a commodity. Second, willingness to buy. Third, price of the commodity. Fourth, period of time. Demand for commodity may be either with respect to an individual or to the entire market. individual demand refers to the quantity of commodity that a consumer is willing and able to buy at each possible price during a period of time. Market demand refers to the quantity of a commodity that all consumers are willing and able to buy at each possible price during a given period of time. Students, today we have learnt about the meaning of demand. It is all for today's class. Tomorrow I will focus on the next topic of the chapter, that is determinants of demand.